Dutt. We'll start with you, the stunning girl from Goa. Okay, if I had to ask you one question, probably a high point of you being a part of this film and, you know, the way you've been portrayed, you look lovely. And are you really from Goa? Just tell us a bit about yourself. It'd be lovely.
Well, actually, I'm from Kolkata. I'm Bengali and I've been a calendar girl myself. I did the Kingfisher calendar 2013. And right after that, I got this film and I think I'm Destiny's Child, you know. And I think this movie just came to me because I did the calendar and the movie's called Calendar Girls. So yeah, I think it was meant to be. And I'm really happy because I got a dream director to work with, Mr. Madhur Bhandarkar.
Akanksha, tell me, was it challenging for you to be here? Was it a transformation or you think you've always been this modern and, you know?
For me, actually, I was in my comfort zone because like when Madhur sir saw me, he knew that he's found his Nandita Menon. And I've been a South Indian actor. I've done movies in South. So for me to play a South Indian girl was like something I'm most comfortable in. And I think it's a dream come true for all of us because to do a debut with Mr. Bhandarkar is like... Wow, I have no words.
Well, Satarupa, being a Bengali girl, I'm sure this must have been cakewalk for you because most Bengali women are known, you know, for that X factor. How is it to be a part of the Calendar Girls and has it been a special journey for you as well?
See, the day when I walk in into Mr. Madhur Bhandarkar's office, I could make out that when I walk in, he was just sitting right back and looking at me for like some 2-3 minutes to see how I walk in. And then when I said, when I took my seat, he told me, are you a Bengali? And somehow that first question has given me so much hope in life. After that, this was my 6th audition for a film. So I somehow knew that I'm going to crack this film and I'm sure I'm getting a call for an audition. And that happened, and I'm here. I'm hugely proud that I'm representing Bengal, and nothing like this platform with Mr. Madhur Bhandarkar.
I'm very grateful to Mr. Madhur Bhandarkar for giving me this wonderful opportunity. He's always been my favorite director, and I remember watching Fashion with my dad. And I love the film, and I could never ever imagine my wildest dreams that I would debut with him. I had so much confidence, but suddenly just crashed down to the floor, and he motivated me. You know, he just said, ki Ruhi, jalwa kar de. Aag laga de aaj. And I think lag gayi hai aag and 25 September ka hum sab ko bahut intezaar hai. Thank you so much.